Okay, let's go. Got BMWs behind me, so I mean, I need to make sure I keep hold position because they were about 4 tenths off, which
The air
is,
temp is 26
quite a
Celsius.
bit
Okay,
slower.
Kevin, be ready.
Well, I'm ready, bro. Well, I've actually got a. Right, it's okay. The BMW's on the row behind, so not as bad. Remember, in the Aston, you have to stall the turbo, which means you have to sort of put the brakes and the accelerator on at the same time to try and get the turbo boost up.
Go, go, go.
And it
On
didn't
your
work.
right side. Still there. You got him on both sides. Lane's clear. Three wide, you're in the middle. You're clear on the left side. Three wide, you're in the middle. Keep it together, hold your line. Clear right. Clear. Left side.
Oh, what a wonderful start
He's
that
still
was.
there. Clear left. Good job, buddy. You got one right side. Right side's clear.
Terrible start.
The gap to Lescott ahead is increasing. It's now 1.8.
Right side. Right side's clear.
There's an incident in turn 6. It looks like Lescott.
Very messy. Extremely messy.
You got one left side. He's still there. Clear on the left.
Absolutely no acceleration off of the corner. Feel like I've got less grip than I did in fast track conditions. Weird.
Okay, Kevin, hold your nerve, just keep it smooth, no mistakes.
We gotta work our way back up, man. Jesus, no straight line whatsoever.
The guy ahead is Ruiz.
Ruiz, your last lap time was at 155.80.
Lots of traffic. Gotta be careful.
The gap behind is now 0.8. 20 minutes remaining, you've got 20 minutes left.
We'll have the straight line speed. Nope, I don't. AMG behind me, who's massively fast on the straights. Might be a chance. Wow, he goes in the gravel, we still can't do anything.
The leader has just done 153.92.
Why do I feel like
your lap time was 156.50.
The engine map feels like it's even lower or something. I'm confused. Get anywhere near the BMWs out of the corners. was terrible.
The gap to Mi-Air ahead is increasing. It's now 0.7.
Oh, the guy in the Mercedes static behind.
That lap was at 156, my take 4. 15 minutes remaining, 15 minutes to go.
So much understeer. Still getting gapped on the straights. Badly.
Yellow flag.
What's happened?
In turn 10. We think it might be Andreev.
Whoa.
Car left. Still there. Still there. Clear left side.
Come on, Kevin. Good stuff. Keep it coming.
Look at the speed of the Audi.
Incident in turn 1. Looks like it's Friedrich.
Right.
B13.
We used that incident to make a couple of places.
The guy ahead of us is Ruiz. Your lap times are increasing. Come on, keep your focus.
Oh my god, all right. What the hell?
Still there. Right's clear, good job.
This guy's serious.
Halfway home, fuel's good.
Now I'm triggered.
On your right. Right's clear. side. Right side's clear. Right side. Clear, right side.
I knew that was coming. He definitely deserved that one.
Gap to Ruiz ahead is increasing. It's now 4.3 seconds.
Lost all that time messing around, man.
All right, Kevin. Don't think about the lap times. Just hit each and every apex. You've got 10 minutes left. 10 minutes to go.
Right, is it possible to close that gap?
You've got half your fuel left.
Six has gone off in turn 7. Yellow flag, watch out. White flag. The gap behind is now as an incident in turn 8.
Couple people off the track. Jesus. And a half decent lap. Now we're gonna have the Audi back on us.
Stay focused. We're still in this. You've just done a 155.73. Good lap. That's your quickest so far.
Our quickest lap despite the mistake.
The gap in front is now 2.0 seconds.
It's been such a messy race from the beginning, really.
Mistakes.
Much better lap time.
Sectors 2 and 3 are 0.5 off the pace. Sector 1 is 0.5 off the pace. You've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. Okay, Kevin, there are chances here. Let's make sure we can take them. 5 minutes remaining, 5 minutes left.
Closing the gap down pretty quickly now.
Is now 0.8.
All of a sudden we're finding pace.
Your lap times are improving.
Not a great lap so far.
That's 2 minutes left, 2 minutes.
Two laps to go. Uh-oh. Gonna have to straight line this one. Front end didn't turn in at all. Oh, the Audi. Everybody picking up their pace now.
That's 5 minutes of fuel left. Last lap.
There's a second quicker on that lap. They're gonna go side by side. They've kept it clean. Audi touches the curb and almost loses it. BMW touches the gravel. Here we go. We couldn't do anything, man.
13th place. Okay, we're done.
Jeez. Bad start really did cost us any decent finishing position, man. Let's see the incidents in the race. We got an absolutely pathetic start, honestly. Just look at this. Absolutely swamped. Couldn't really have done too much, man. Just one of those. Wow, I nearly got killed by the AMG as well, Jesus. Yeah, sending it straight back up the inside of the AMG. I had to get out of the throttle because I had to turn right. I was literally just about to get killed. He left the door completely open. And yeah, after that, I just could not find a way past the BMWs, man. Where was the lap where we got dive bomb? This lap. I think it was before this, maybe. the next lap. Yeah, I think it's this lap. He's pretty far behind, man. I'm sure it's this lap, actually. No, it's not. Is it before this? I was actually getting decent runs off of the last corner, but he's just don't have no straight line speed, man. Jesus Christ. Oh my God. I think he only went to overtake because he knew he was just going to smash into the back of me. So late on the brakes, man. See, I don't even mind if you make a mistake like that and then realize you kind of nerf someone off and then give the position back. Nope. So immediately when that happened, like, I knew the moment I'm anywhere near, he's getting dive bombed, like, stupendously. So what happened? Oh, he got a bit nerfed, didn't he? Where did I get him back? I believe. I remember. Pretty much straight away the lap after. So I actually got a good run off the last corner again. He doesn't defend it, which is kind of weird. I go in deep. You see the Aston. Bad line, poor acceleration. But he doesn't quite line up the apex properly to get a good exit, so. Again with Aston, easy to get good acceleration in terms of. Yeah, then he gets nerfed out of the way. Gave me his own medicine back. That was it. That's exactly, I knew instantly. From the moment he pushed me off, I knew this is what was gonna happen. Huh? Oops, where are we? Skip it? Damn. Lost it. Yeah, okay. Definitely sending it back. And then I played his own party trick on him. To be honest, he can't really have any complaints, can he? He can't have any complaints, mate. It's literally the same way he passed me, you know? Guy in the Audi 1 from the Porsche. Luke Addison up there. And Hoffman was the guy who made the mistake. See what happened to him. He was up there. This lap. So he gets passed by the guy in the Lambo. Oh, then he bins him. Oh, and he waits. Fair dues, he waits. And he drives across the grass to get out of the way of oncoming cars. Fair enough. Yeah, that really destroyed his race. Jesus. Okay, well, incident filled race. Definitely a bad start, man, in the Aston. Next time, I'll probably try the Audi. But I hope you guys did enjoy the videos. CrypticTMG, like and subscribe. Hit the notification bell to catch my videos first. And peace.